Okay, give me yours first. Give me yours first.
Wait, outside here?
Yeah.
Oh, well. Yeah.
Put it on.
Sharp.
What up, guys? Well, today we're about to go out there and do a challenge video titled Who Sang It? So this is how the challenge video is here. I'll be singing a song to ladies and giving them three options. If they get it right, I give them 5,000. Or if they fail it, they give me a peck. But let's go out there and see how many pecks I'll receive, or kisses, eh? Or how many people I'll be giving out 5,000. Well, I pray I get kisses and pecks. You know, I don't want to spend 5,000. Let's go and do this video.
I want to sing a song to you. So, and I'll give you three options. If you get it right, I give you 5,000. But if you fail, you give me a peck. So, are you game? Yeah, you free peck.
Oh my word.
Are you game? Okay, you want to see 5,000 first?
Yeah, exactly.
So this is the money first. Yeah. So let's go. I found love for me. Darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. Well, I found a girl. I found love for me. Look at me. It's not that big. I'm just thinking. Darling, just stay. Fucking. Okay, hold on. Okay. Well, we were still kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I hope we'll be alright. Hope I'm getting it right. This time. Wait, hold on. Okay, I'll give you. Okay, wait. I'll give you three options. Okay, Miss Khalifa. Okay, Daddy Fryo. Okay, let me make it whole. Bruno Mars and Ed Sheeran. Who sang it? Nope. Okay, you got it.
Say
what?
So
this is it, yeah?
Are you kidding me?
Okay, come again.
Okay, Wiz Khalifa. That you, Bruno Mars, Ed Sheeran. Who do you think sang it?
Bruno Mars, Wiz Khalifa, that you.
Don't talk out of it.
And
that you is out of it. I go for Bruno Mars. Wait. No, she has not said anything yet.
Okay.
I think it's Ed. No, why did you say wait? Wait,
you know,
let's
ask us. You know, ask us if we listen to the number song.
Wait.
He also said it.
Okay, I'll count down to three.
No, wait.
1 to 3, you guys should give me an answer. Because
wait,
actually,
no,
I'm not scared because I don't want my audience to get bored.
Okay.
You guys actually take it down.
So,
fuck it. Oh my god. Like seriously,
yeah.
Bruno Mars. Oh my god, you failed it. Lovely. It's Ed Sheeran, and it's titled Perfect.
Sorry.
Okay, give me yours first. Give me yours first.
Wait, outside here.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Well. Yeah.
Sharp. You have it on your own. For me, darling, just okay. Sorry, I found love. Yeah, that's my darling. Just dive right in and follow my lead. I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. So, Wizkid, Wiz Khalifa, Bruno Mars, and Ed Sheeran, who sang the song? I'm actually giving you four options. I was supposed to give you three, but I'm giving you four. So who sang it?
Ed Sheeran.
Wizkid,
Ed Sheeran, Wiz Khalifa, Bruno Mars, who sang it?
Ed Sheeran.
Who sang it?
Ed Sheeran.
Who sang it? For the last time.
Wiz Khalifa, Bruno Mars, and Ed
Sheeran. For the last time, if that's your final option, please indicate.
You downloaded this one. Ed Sheeran.
Bruno Mars, Wizkid, Ed Sheeran, who sang the song?
Ed Sheeran.
Is that your final answer?
Yeah.
Is that your final answer? Oh my God, you won! You won. Yes! 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 Okay,
right.
So this is your money.
Real, that's real.
Okay.
Yes!
Yes!
Can I get a free hug now?
Thanks guys for watching. If you've not subscribed to my channel, please do that already. If you want to challenge yourself to stand a chance to win 50,000 naira, all you have to do is upload a 1-minute video of yourself singing this song perfectly and tag ZFancyTV. Well, this video is proudly powered by our friends at Travelon Agencies. You guys are the best. You guys should go check them out. If you want to travel anywhere around Lagos and outside Lagos, outside the country, they offer cheap flight rates. Guys, go check them out. I'll leave a link in the description below. And also, the winner will be announced next week. That's in my next video. Guys, challenge yourself. And if you want to leave a comment in the comment section, all you have to do is hashtag ZFancy and whatever you want to comment. And
I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. I hope that someday I see her own. Okay, who sang it? Ed Sheeran, Wiz Khalifa, and his daughter, who sang it? Wiz Khalifa, he sang the song. Give me five. You failed it. It's Ed Sheeran. give it to me.